That's not my fault. I have these fat plastic fingers and can't press the buttons.